Thank you. We'll be right back. The journal starts late. 6 weeks into the making of Grief Point, First Off has made a song in honor of May 1st and the workers. Can you still be against the strike that only strikes for more pay? By you, in this instance, I mean me. There is a certain kind of person to whom things come with great facility. They say this is the noise that gets made as my life is lived, so be it. But don't feel the need to record it. For a second I thought this meant that they were not interested in history, but that's wrong. Wrong, wrong. A bad reading of the situation. The right reading is that I just don't understand it at all. Suffers from the same old shit. A potential complete ignorance of ambience, real ambience, in that can you really construct it, every last bit of it, and just let the listener feel its effects? And is this the right treatment? Always the same question. In this case, I would maybe say yes, just because it forces form onto the thing. The thing is a bunch of words, two melodies, and the words sung in a handful of ways. Between J and D, of course, the same old war rages, one into a tight and perfect digital palace, but super true to the genre, the other wanting to throw in actual sounds, mix it up, humanize. It's cool how, for my part, this sleight of hand, the trick of making something confounding and great and potentially horrible drawn up from air, all this is no longer of any interest. In fact, even seeing things in this light depresses me. And so I often come home at night depressed by what we have done, what we are doing. It's good, it means I've changed. I have lost interest in music. It is horrible. I should only make things I know how to construct, however imperfect. It's not even like dictating to someone. It's less than that. Mayday itself is pretty cool, I have to admit. It condemns the world at such an easy pace. I intend to tell T it is like a happy shooting rockets, a disgusting description of anything, to be sure. I think the world does not like me grim. It likes me melancholic, but not miserable. English on the Mediterranean, which is oddly enough some of the worst people there is. At some point when it is made, I will explain this record. Word for word, swear to God. An ape with angel glance. When I know if that is good or bad, I'll know what is good and what is bad. The answer to the making of Grief Point is picnic baskets filled with blood. Nothing at stake. If Blank had to write lyrics for his songs, they would be cumbersome, pale blocks like his riffs, but pale. So instead he went out and found a whaler too stupid to commit to a single thing. I assume not lighting up at the sight of your mother is a sign of madness in an infant. Patina, no name for a baby. Your firstborn before they threw you from the bridge. Wagner wrestles his dogs to the floor. Such a beautiful scene for some. Favorite plays, don't perform them. The message from the critical reception of Dreams was quite clear. We'll not be listening to you any further. Of course, some tension is created. Cosmonaut in a breadline, etc. I watched a pig devour the classics just to get to you. The barge endlessly circling, your mind finds out. It is done.